We've never released that much music, you know, in a year before, so it's like such a challenge. And to also have a level of what we would say our single should be is like really, really high pressure. So we spent the last year and a half recording it. We've almost finished 44 songs, and we're just going to keep recording as well during the whole thing. So.